Good morning, students. Yesterday, we had discussed active and passive voice for simple present and simple past tense. First, we will revise the rules. If your active voice is given in simple present tense, that means your verb is having S or ES, then in the passive voice, you have to use helping verbs is, am, are, followed by your past participle. And if your active voice is given in the simple past tense, then we will use helping verbs was or were followed by past participle. Now today, in this video, we will discuss the rules of simple future and continuous tense. If your active voice is given in simple future, then while changing it into passive voice, we have to add one word and that will be be. Will, shall, will change to will be, shall be. Now we'll discuss the first example. Raj will eat an ice cream. Who? Raj. So subject single underline. Action word will eat double underline. What? An ice cream triple underline. We'll do the same changes. An ice cream in the beginning. Raj to the end. And eat will change into its past participle form. An ice cream. Eat will change into eaten and Raj will come at the end. Now, will change into will be. So, in a sentence, we will write an ice cream will be eaten by Raj at the end, full stop. Similarly, in the second sentence, we will identify subject, verb and object. Children will play football. Who children, so subject single underline, will play, action word double underline, what, football, triple underline. We'll do the same changes here also. Football will come in the beginning. Children will go to the last. Play will change into played. Now again here will is given, so football will be played by children at the end, full stop. Now we will discuss rule 4. If your active voice is given in continuous tense, then while changing it into passive, we will add the word being. Is, am, are plus V1 plus ing will change to is, am, are plus being plus V3. Similarly for was, were also. But there is no passive form of future continuous. Now we'll discuss with examples. The first example it is given. Raj is eating an ice cream. Who? Raj. Subject is single underline. Is eating is your action word double underline. An ice cream. Object triple underline. We'll do the similar changes. An ice cream. Raj. At the end, eating will change into eaten. Now we have to add one word after your helping verb. So after is, we will add being. So our sentence will become, an ice cream is being eaten by Raj at the end, full stop. Now we'll do the second sentence in the same way. Children were playing football. Who children, so subject single underline, were playing the action word double underline. What? Chill football. Triple underline. We'll do the same. Football will come in the beginning. Playing will change into played. Children will go to the last. Now here, football is singular, so now verb will change into was. Football was, and we have to add one word, that is being. Football was being played by children at the end, full stop. Now we will discuss few examples of active and passive voice for simple future and continuous tense. Here are some examples of simple future tense. Now let's see the first example. India will play cricket. Who? India, subject to single underline. Action word will play double underline. What? Cricket, object triple underline. क्रिकेट विल कम इन द बिगनिंग, इंडिया विल गो टू द लास्ट, प्ले विल चेंज इन टू इट्स वी थ्री फॉर्म प्लेट. Will is given in the active voice, so we have to add the word be. So our sentence will become cricket will be played by India at the end, full stop. Now the second sentence, the painter will paint the painting. Who? The painter, subject single underline. Action word will paint double underline. What? The painting, object triple underline. The painting will come in the beginning. The painter will go to the last, at the end full stop. Paint will change into its V3 form, painted. Now will change into will be. So the sentence will become the painting will be painted by the painter. See the third sentence. My mother will give me a gift. Here, my mother is subject single underline. Action word will give double underline. What? To whom? To me. And what a gift. In this sentence, there are two objects. Whenever in a sentence we are given two objects, there are two different ways to write them. Now we will discuss the both types. In the first case, we will take me as the object. When we will take me as the object, it will become I in the subject. Now, my mother will go to the last. The sentence will become I will be, give will change into given. I will be given a gift by my mother at the end, full stop. Now in the second case, we will take a gift as object. Now it will become subject in the passive voice. A gift, answer will become a gift will be given to me by my mother. Now see the fourth sentence. He will help the poor. Who? He, subject, so single underline. Will help, action word double underline. Whom? The poor, triple underline. The poor will come in the beginning. He will go to the last and it will become him. Help will change into helped. The answer will become the poor will be helped by him. The fifth sentence. Mohit will win the prize. Who? Mohit, subject, so single underline. Will win, action word double underline. What? The prize, triple underline. The answer will become the prize will be won by Mohit, full stop at the end. Now these are the examples of continuous tense. Whenever we are given continuous tense in ing form, then in the passive voice, it will be changed into V3. And before that, we have to add the word being. Now we'll do the first sentence. The farmers are plowing the fields. Who? The farmers, subject single underline. Action word are plowing double underline. What? The fields, triple underline. The fields will come in the beginning. The farmers will go to the last, at the end, full stop. Plowing will change into its V3 form, plowed. Before the farmers, we will add the word by. Now the fields, plural, so we will add here are, and we will add here one word, being. So our answer will become the fields are being plowed by the farmers. The second sentence, the audience was enjoying the show. Who? The audience, subject to single underline. Action word was enjoying double underline. What? The show, triple underline. So the show will come in the beginning. The audience will go to the last. Enjoying will change into enjoyed. So the show is singular, so was will remain was. We will add the word being. So the answer will become the show was being enjoyed by the audience. Third sentence. Rohan is watching a movie. Who? Rohan, subject, single underline, is watching, verb, double underline. What? A movie, triple underline. A movie will come in the beginning. Rohan will go to the last. Watching will change into watched. A movie is again singular, so is will remain is. A movie is being watched by Rohan. The fourth sentence, Roshni was eating an apple. Who? Roshni, subject single underline. Action word was eating double underline. What? An apple, object, so triple underline. An apple will come in the beginning. Roshni will go to the last. Eating will change into its V3 form, eaten. Before Roshni, we'll add the word by. An apple is singular, so was will remain was. We will add the word being. So our answer will become, an apple was being eaten by Roshni at the end, full stop. The last sentence, Sara was cutting the grass. Who? Sara, subject single underline. Action word was cutting double underline. What? The grass, triple underline. The sentence will become, the grass was being cut by Sara. I hope you all have understood the rules of active and passive voice for simple future and continuous tense. In the next video, we will discuss the next rules. Now, following these rules, do related exercises of chapter 17, active and passive voice from your basic English grammar and composition book. Thank you.